Bam. The hub let me.
Stop getting no fucking noodles up against my hot water. Don't complain about it, man. You gonna complain? Get the fuck up out of here, boy. I got another shit I gotta worry about. I'm gonna complain about it. Hand a bill, a box, coming to complain about it. Fucking hot water. Then stop getting the noodles in. Yeah. Stop getting the noodles in. You're a good guy, but I don't wanna hear you keep on complaining about noodles. If you got, if you need hot water, go get your hot water. If you don't got hot water, stop getting the noodles. I don't want to hear a grown-ass man complain about that shit. I got my own fucking problems. I don't got to go out and start complaining about them shit.
I ain't complaining. I wonder if we had some hot water or we could.
Thank you. And you eat so much noodle like you just came from jail. I don't eat noodles because that's like jail food.
I eat because it's quick and easy to cook. If I had fucking a cup of noodles right here.
Yeah, that's jail food to me. Because it's quick and easy that they want to give you quick and easy food, it says. And that's noodles. Jail noodles.
As much you can do is food stamp card to buy any food, man.
Buy hot food now.
Huh?
Buy hot food. I don't got kids' food. My
you can't buy hot food with a food stamp card. You don't only allowed to buy cold food.
You know the chickens over there at food next? Don't
buy
hot food.
You can't buy those. They're hot food.
Buy sandwiches, bread, lettuce. Stuff that you don't gotta cook, you need hot water. That's easy, a thing that says okay and leave me alone about it.
I really don't give a fuck.
Dude, I don't want to hear shit about that fucking your noodles. You get the fuck away from me with those noodles. For real, I don't want to hear shit about the fucking noodles. Why don't you go to McDonald's? It's just 58. I need a quarter. I keep on telling you. If not, get the fuck up out of here. You're a good guy. Don't make me get mad.
I bought it, man.
Go to McDonald's. Go to McDonald's and go get your own goddamn hot water. I go to right here to the fucking Chinese place right here. Don't let me in. I don't know why. Yeah, I'm going to get the journal so you can put all your shit inside the journal. All your shit that you got the problems on. And so you don't have to speak it out over here. It'd be March 1st, but still needing hot water. March 2nd, still looking for hot water. March the 3rd, no water in sight.
Thank you, Mr. Cleaver. Thank you, thank you. See, now this is why I hear the... It's a good life, the best life, and nothing can go get smoother or faster than that.
I can't find my, I dropped my fucking cigarette.
You know that it's Saturday?
What?
You know that it's Saturday?
No.
I know. I didn't either.
What's the matter with me? My life's fucking over.
No, it ain't. You still got some beer. You still got your talking movement. And plus, you can't go nowhere because you still need some hot water. So life ain't over yet. when that kid come back, I have take that chicken somewhere. Hey, he got a bike. He got a bike. He go from here to there. He got a bike. I put a get some hot water. Yeah, he got a bike. We on foot.
He said he never knew.
I show him on my map on my phone where it's at. He goes like, oh yeah, right there, duh, right there. But it's so cold water. It's so cold water when people are cold. Like,
what?
It's so cold
water. Fuck this shit. Fuck all this fucking bullshit.
I got the button down shirt.
What?
I got the badass button down shirt. Lovely. Banana Republican. Banana Republican. I'll put a big ass fucking picture of Trump right here. And whoever comes down here gotta worship that thing to pass by, they gotta worship Trump. Trump the leader, he like Hitler to me. But an orange Hitler. That's the first time you ever had an orange president. Yep. Like I said, I do not be down here. Still, there's a lot of food down here.
Well, you're feeding to me. One box of food on my mouth. A couple of them are bad,
You know, I like how I get quiet. Who DRS? I'm out with feel like. You got orange? I know, yeah, I got it's that tree out there, and then the tree that is full of them. Don't get too bad. Don't get too bad. Feel like a day. Don't get too bad. When I'm 7 o'clock, I get paid. And we gonna get what we want. I'm gonna start. Like 5 o'clock back. Bring them down here. That's our party, and then I gotta call up the my lead command. but when I get paid, every Every 26th on Tuesday, I will get me 3 12-packs. But since 3, I get 4. No, that's our party. Every month, that's our party. I would go up there every year, you buy 3 12-packs? Yeah. Don't know how much money I just get money. Not a bunch of money, just money. And my mom owns the rest of it, but yeah, but Tuesday I get some money. You just come with a couple of girls. You just tell me right here, we just break it Tuesday because tomorrow's Sunday. The day's moving fast. That's why I probably said sleep longer. Just for this shit to pass by. Then right when I get it, I have a brother walk. As I drunk, I got a brother walk, a brother stare.
Do you drink so much?
Yep. I drink so much I can really stand.
Yeah.
Yeah,
fuck. I gotta get down to my car to get my food temperature up. And then I'm gonna have to cut the money off.
You been up on that shoulder for like last month.
Huh?
You been saying that for the last month.
Well, I've been spending the money all month. I got to steal two beers and buy $1 fucking item.
Yeah, or peanut butter or something. Yeah.
I got my three cans of peanut butter, so I got plenty of that.
Then you got your cheese and peanut butter crackers.
Yeah, I got
some crackers.
I bought those because they're only like a dime a piece. But that's a pretty good deal. I got three or four for $100, you know.
You tell him. Shit, I was up, like,
I got enough
for us
to
be on
fat
bowl
and tobacco.
And all folks said they go ahead. That's just one of the things, the PVC things, over there somewhere. No.
Fucking
band.
Fuck it. Fuck it all.
Yo, that's still my time. Fuck it all. Fuck it, bro. Fuck everything that you said for. Don't belong, don't be shit, nah. Don't be mad. Go. Maybe a rap weapon. That's right. Like the cigarette thing up, not the cigarette, but the lighter. I don't know what the fuck that sound was. Ricky Spanner. Banner. I have no idea. I have no idea who the fuck is Ricky Banner. I'm just sitting here smoking on my way, and all of a sudden, I don't know who the fuck is Ricky Banner. Oh, it's that contact you, I gave a number, that dial a number, run over with the spanner. What the fuck is this spanner? Exactly, that's what I'm just saying. They all gotta make that little spraying thing. And then I get charged with all of this crap, but it's okay. It always karma from around the corner. I don't really put karma against people, I just say it's okay. He'll be all fucking using hella sprays. I never used the hella sprays until I came out here and they tell the fuck with me with all that e-brake stuff, but now I use inhalers. Come on, fly a creek, whatever the hell you is.
What I'm feeling really good right now?
What?
If I had my dick inside of a fucking nice, tight little pussy.
Uh-huh.
That would feel fucking so pretty. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That'd be where I'd want to be. I could put anywhere I want to be right there. This one, I'd want to be a tight fucking little world person. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I mean, isn't that what you choose? You got anywhere to pick?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, huh? Ain't that better than that, huh?
Yeah.
Nothing better work. Fucking tight work with me. Nothing. Except for extreme tight work with me.
Yeah.
That's the only thing you do better than that. You know, extremely tired.
Thank you.
I bought 2 chairs in my life.
What?
Yeah. The first one, the bitch got up running, screaming, and crying, and ran in the bathroom. You know? Because she didn't know what the fuck I did. I hit that shit, fucking popped her fucking chair, and she was bleeding everywhere.
Yeah.
She thought she was gonna fucking die, man.
Huh.
You know? She ran in the bathroom screaming and crying.